Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Unlock Outing from Bangalore. And what a place this is. Right now I'm standing by the backwater of Arkavati River. It is an amazing place. We have jungle in one side, Arkavati River on the other side. Amazing location, no one around. We are going to have a day picnic in here. So if you want to know more about it, keep watching the video till the end. By the way friends, this video has skippable chapters in case you want to jump to a specific part. From Bangalore we went to Kanakapura and then took Sangama Road. After sighting Arkavati, we took diversion to an interior road and started following the river. The road was muddy and narrow but fun to drive as it was passing through green paddy fields and agricultural lands along Arkavati. After driving for 2 kilometers, we found a wide opening by the backwater to set up our pace for the day. This is a beautiful Saturday morning and I'm reporting from this awesome Arkavati backwater. Just look at this. This is the backwater of Arkavati River and we have that beautiful hill range in the background. That is our picnic party. We are going to do a picnic over here. We're going to cook our own food, spend some good time over here. So you have to throw it sideways with a sideways motion, and if it is able to produce enough thrust, it will bounce off like a frog.
Let's see.
Okay.
Have you ever asked yourself what makes you most happy in life? For most of us, it would be surely reliving our childhood memories, and that's what we did this day.
So while others are busy in chito chat, I wanted to explore a little bit by the river bank. There is no one, completely deserted place. So guys, every weekend I visit such nomadic places, explore something offbeat. So if you want to see more of such videos, if you want to know more about this such places, do subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon so that you get notification the moment I upload a video. This place reminds me of Dabba Guli we visited a couple of months back. You can watch that video as well in the I button. But this is much more serene. So folks, this is a complete nomadic experience. You will not find this location in Google Maps. We just followed Arkavati River and we could find this beautiful place by the bank of it. And if you want to come here, follow the Google Map location I'm going to provide in the description. There are so many birds, so many types of birds. me go back to base and see what others are doing. We have to prepare our lunch now. What are you doing?
Lazing.
Are you enjoying this place?
Yeah.
Would you recommend your friends to come here? Great. I think everyone in this group would recommend their friends to come. This is an awesome place to spend some time with your loved ones. What are we cooking today?
Snitched veg fried rice.
Mm-hmm. And?
We'll also fry fish fingers and make a sauteed gravy.
Wow. This reminds us of the old days when we used to go for picnic to outdoor places. Now most of the people take their kids to shopping malls and movie theaters. But I think it is time to go back to nature, have picnics like this, engage them in activities like, you know, cooking or cutting vegetables.
Well, the menu was not elaborate, but everyone cherished the experience of cooking and eating under the tree.
Hey Sanjeevani.
Hi.
Isn't it blissful?
Yes, it is.
I think after ages I'm, you know, sleeping under any tree. So friends, we had our lunch and spent some nice time, took rest, and it is now time to go home. But before that, let me give you honest feedback about this place. You should and you must come here because this is an awesome place. This is an awesome place. We had so much of good time. It felt like, you know, going back to our childhood days when we used to go out for picnics. Amazing, amazing. So, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If so, give it a like. Also, don't forget to share this video with your friends and family so that they are also inspired to come here. Until we meet again, stay safe, stay happy.
Okay.
Okay.